Okay, time for match two. After losing the first match, let me make sure this is recording. Yep. Looks like it. After losing the first match. It's kind of close. I guess I can. Oh, I paired. I was gonna say, lucky game three, maybe. Sounds like a European player, and it's late in Europe. Maybe I'm wrong. Interesting choice here. I think I'll bottom a land, maybe. Oh no, they revealed Yorion. Okay. So. I don't think Spike Field's probably very good. What's your thinking though? What if it is? They have like Rafine's Informant on turn two. No, I'll just bottom it. It's like blue eye control. In fact, probably. Play Spike Field, I think. I could consider thinking. I'll consider, because then I could like find a Spell Pierce or a Ledger Shredder. I didn't value casting a Shredder that much. Spell Pierce for Narset. If you're wondering why we need a Spell Pierce, I want that. Yeah, that's whatever. So I could give myself the out to opt into a Spell Pierce if they play Consider. I have four lands. Thinking. They Narset me, it's like pretty annoying. I don't know if. I guess the RC's open deck list. I kind of want to just like play a River Glide Pathway, I think. Like, it might be wrong because it's like pretty marginal, but I think part of the reason I'm doing this is I think like Narset's like a pretty bad case scenario for me, and they could have had like Omen of the Sea to date for it. So I was trying to hedge for a bad case scenario. I was gonna say, wow, they're just slamming Narset, but they were getting Yorion. So I could hold off so that if I mill Arclight, it's easier to get back, but maybe I'll hedge for a Narset again. It also it gets a card in the graveyard, so Cruise is cheaper. That's the reason I did that. I'll keep pieces, cause it's good. Dang, if I didn't cast opt, I would have milled that Arclight. Ha ha ha. Obviously, that's not relevant to anything, but just saying. Their hand must be pretty bad, like no counter spells, I guess. I mean, they could have counter spells and none that, but it's pretty weird. Dun dun dun. Well, I can fork my Treasure Cruise, which I might do. Oh, that might be too many cards. Oh, it's like a blink deck or something weird. Well, I have Lightning Axe, which is pretty good. I could pieces again, and then I can discard Arclight to hand size. Okay. So if I forking Cruise doesn't seem that good to me. Thinking. I think I might just play River Guide Pathway on. Blue, play pieces and pass. Cause like reasons. And then I can discard Arclight, assuming I hit two spells. Maybe that's optimistic. I hit one. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing. I could cruise now so that I can discard this Arclight in my hand to hand size. But they have this thingy in play. I mean, this way a Spell Pierce up, so which could be good. I don't know if they play something like Karn. Ba, 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 ba. I'm not really sure what's going on here. Oh, they play a Field of Ruin. Luckily, we haven't drawn one of our two islands yet. I th feel like we're in a really good spot, so I was trying to think about like how to not like. other pieces. I could play pieces and pass again. I don't hate that at all. So I could. Because I want to play kind of. Yeah, I think I might play pieces and pass again. Like, it's not great, but. I'm thinking about, like, weird shit. Like, if they. Real weird shit. I'm just gonna play pieces and probably spike field and pass. But weird shit, I was talking about like farewell and like random insane stuff. I'll probably take the pieces over the cruise to hedge for like graveyard hate card. And even though cruise is like feather, probably mostly otherwise. I don't need to discard Arclight Phoenix because I have this thing. Oh, they're targeting Hall. Okay. Alright, did I mill an island? Okay. I only have 30 cards left. Okay. Yeah, I don't need to discard Arclight. I could discard, like, Fiery Impulse instead to hedge for, like, Graveyard Hate getting through somehow. I think I'm like at such a good spot that I'll just like hedge for like rest in peace or something. This might be wrong. I don't know. Because I have a like more. F a lot more. Well, I guess I have two more Fiery Impulses in my deck, but I'm gonna like see a lot of cards soon in like one act, so it's like not that much. But. Okay, will I consider now? Probably. Oh, I only have one basic, so they can kill one of my lands here. Will I consider now? Sure. Could be wrong because of like triggering Arclight for cheap, but I don't know. Ledger Shredder. Kind of. I don't mind that it like makes it so I have spells to play, so I'm like discarding less cards and I can discard Arclight eventually. Sure. I'm gonna even float mana. I guess I should. In case they have something crazy, but whatever. Field of Ruin, getting some fucking value here. Okay, I'm just gonna play Treasure Cruise. I mean, I could play Ledger first. Thinking. I think I'll play Ledger first, actually, because I'm like probably playing Ledger this turn anyway. And I think the extra like one look kind of matters. But like this, like maybe they have a spell pierce, maybe you know they have, I don't know, stuff. I guess spell pierce is most of it. I'll discard a ledger at this point probably. Don't worry about the sus stuff going on here. Da, da, da. Okay, oh that's really good cards. Just shot myself with Steam Vents. I'm not gonna play Ledger because of Farewell. I don't want to get Farewelled, but I might be like playing too like conservative. Okay, are they gonna cast like a Wanderer or a Deluge? Oh, okay. Well, that might be setting up a Wanderer. Thinking, I'll just discard the Arclight now. I don't know. I don't know what cards are in the deck, so I might be playing like really weird or bad or something. Like maybe I should like tapped out more aggressively because I can't like really punish me that easily. Okay. Da 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 da. Let's see, is they gonna Field of Ruin me? Probably targeting my Steam Vents. I think I went to Lightning Axe. I think I can. I think so. I'll just do it now, but that could be wrong. I'm doing it now because to save a mana. But that could be wrong because I have like two Arclights in my graveyard, so like you know. Okay, I can spell pierce that, that's good. I mean they could still play Farewell. Oh, they got a Blanket with the shit. Oh no, it's countered. I don't know what I'm talking about. Nor me. Yeah. Well, I could fork the consider. I could chart a course first. I think maybe I'll fork consider. Cause then also I could chart a course Phoenix. I get the last card, but I don't know. That's actually fine. Actually, that probably maybe it wasn't. I'll just kind of chart a course. Keep that for sure. Keep that, even though if they play a graveyard hate card, I can't cast them. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Well, I'm just like scared of like if they play like a single like a farewell and like blew me out. I was like trying to play around that because I felt like I could beat almost any card, but I might have been playing too slow. Okay, let's go. I have Fiery Impulse, I guess. This might be hard to watch because when I don't know what's going on, I get confused. I don't know what to do. I get scared of cards like Farewell. Even though. Okay. Well, this is over, which is good. The agony is over. Let's just cast one of these for free, and then I'll think about the second one. Because this way, like, if I draw Spike Field, the hazard it's lethal, and stuff like that. Actually, wait, this is just lethal. What was I even thinking? I don't even know what I was thinking. So blue white Yorion deck. So I'll have to like go for like rest in peace, and they might not play Nyxos, but Nyxos is also can be scary. It can give them a lot of mana out of nowhere. Behold looks good. Drake looks good. I might cut my fork time walks to hedge for graveyard hate, which makes me want the cruise. Spell Pierce didn't really seem good, even though they might have like rest in peace or whatever. Seem like they're playing like creatures. It's really good. I was just laughing because they're playing a blue-white deck, but it's also like obviously not insane or whatever. I could have Thing in the Ice, but they have like a lot of bounce spells and portable holes. I might want like two Brotherhoods in because like they could kill portable holes, and like maybe they have Hearse. I saw some Yordle lists and they have like all Hearses in the sideboard. I could play Disdainful Stroke because they have like weird stuff, but I usually don't like deciding counter spells unless I have to. Oops. It might be too much removal, but like I don't know. Like I don't have any counter spells. Like maybe I should have less removal, more counter spells. Let me see. Dun, so I'm siding out Fork Time Walk. I don't have any counter spells or thing. I only set in two ends. This seems fine. Thinking. I mean, they might trim their bounce guys, but they're also a Yorion deck. It's hard for them to sideboard that much. I feel like I should probably have more counter spells, but like this all seem kind of bad. I'll just register this, but we'll see. Maybe they'll have like Elspeth Conquers Death and Karn and stuff, and then like counters are good. We saw like Thassa and like random blink stuff. Ooh, behold the multiverse. Ba, ba, ba. Let's see. Because I feel like the game's gonna go long and they're gonna try and cast like expensive cards. That makes counter spells kind of good. But also, like, I don't like counter spells because I'm a hater, I guess. So I could shock myself. So if they play 2-drop, I can kill it. But I don't really know what 2-drops are scary. So. I mean, like, I guess if they play like Rafine, I might want to kill it. But then they could also let them play Extraction Specialist. But I guess that's like kind of unlikely. Oh, they have Hearse, so it's good. I side in Brotherhood's End. I think I'll just foretell behold so they can't play like a reflector mage and start attacking me. I'll pull. Ugh, I was. Yeah. I wanted to like disguise this so they don't like feel to ruin me. But like, I might be low on red cards or whatever, I don't know. Or red lands. I mean, I'm probably play Spikefield next turn. Ooh, a Field of Ruin. Ooh, a Channeler. So I could like Ledger and play a spell, but it's like I'd rather probably be hold first so that I know what I want to discard, because I kind of like don't know if I want to discard any of these cards. They drew a card, which is interesting. I might just. Maybe I'll just Spikefield their Channeler, so I just don't take damage. Yeah, I'll just shock myself and pass. I mean, I know I'm shocking myself, but there's probably like not a lot of targets for Spikefield. Maybe they'll play like some Restoration Angel type card, but then I can like shoot it again, but I guess they'll get value. I don't think they probably have that many instant speed things. I didn't do it on my turn because I didn't want them to Hearse on my turn or whatever. It's kind of annoying that it powers up Hearse a bit, but I guess like it probably doesn't matter that much. Another Channeler, sure. I'll just play Behold now so they can't like dispute it. Or actually, I'll wait for more information. If they dispute it, it's like then I can resolve pieces. So like if they miss a land drop or like if they play like a Skaven Inspector or whatever. Crackling Drake. That's good. I think I'll keep Arclight Phoenix. Yeah. Which might be wrong, but it's too hard for me to turn one down when I have an axe in hand, even though they have Hearse. Like, they could tap out for their Hearse at some point. Like, tap it. I could also find Brotherhood's End, but I guess I only have two. Maybe I should have sided in more, I don't know. I thought, like, they should probably play Rest in Peace, but I guess, like, they might not for a few reasons. Like, maybe they use their graveyard, and maybe they think Hearse is better. Okay, are they gonna, like, double field me? That would kind of suck, but. So, you know, whatever. I've thought a lot about playing three basics, but this situation has barely ever come up. Skyclave. That's not too bad, because you can kill the Skyclave and get a 4-4. They can, like, bounce it, but. You know. What the fuck? Are they re. They're going for the two damage? I mean, I guess that makes sense, kind of, but. That's what I'm saying. But I guess I'm probably. Well, I guess I could. I look kind of looks like they have a counter spell up, so I don't really want to play. Pieces. I kind of want to play Ledger Shredder and pass, but I'm thinking. I mean, I could get back Phoenix, but like, I don't really care about. I don't really want to impulse the channeler that much. And then, like, that would make me. Well, I guess I could. I might just play Ledger Shredder. I mean, they could dispute it. Thinking. But if I shock myself, it kind of sucks because, like, I kind of want to put my Spire Bluff Canal. Like, Dispute's probably going to be good anyway. And, like, Ledger's, like, I was also thinking Ledger's, like, kind of a weaker card because they can have a lot of removal spells for it in their deck. Ba 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 ba. It definitely really feels like they have a counter spell up. I mean, Dispute's probably like one of the most pop better ones to play because like the fact that they tap this, I mean, makes me think they have a counter spell up. But they might have also just done it anyway. Might also just mean their draw's bad. I'm thinking, but they also like chose to Skyclave instead of double field dig, so that like implies they have something to do with their mana, or like field plus Yorion, or field plus Skyclave. Yeah, I might just be go for Ledger. I could also go for Ledger and Impulse, and then I could like discard this Spire Bluff maybe. That would make their Hearse a lot bigger, but I kind of like it. I kind of want the land drop though. Sorry, I'm thinking. Whatever, let's just do this. It's like kind of good if they dispute this, because then they can like resolve pieces more easily. Okay, they just let it resolve. So I think I impulse this, which might be wrong. Like most of my cards are like pretty good, but I also like kind of want more gas, and I kind of want to do this anyway at some point. And like I don't really mind discarding. Actually, I despite field that much. Thinking, because I kind of want my land drops, I think more. Oh yeah, this is actually good because since I have a 4/4, I care about that a bit less. I just think like if they saw saw their channeler, it's like kind of annoying because then I'm gonna axe it, but it's like not that bad. I was thinking they could have negate, but I just thought dispute might be a lot more popular. Oh, this is gonna be fucking nasty. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna get the screenshots out for this one. I'm getting the screenshots out for this one. Okay. Yeah, if they discard Channeler, that's where it's like, yeah, that's where Spike Field would have been decent for sure. Dun, dun, dun. I think I do care about keeping this enough. Axe that. I think I went to discard. Because I kind of like want to discard the Phoenix so I can play Brotherhood End and play pieces. But obviously, I think I'm supposed to discard the Arclight, but it like feels bad, obviously. I could discard the Steam Vents because then it like hedges for. No, I'm just gonna discard the Arclight even though it feels fucking horrible. I mean, I could have just also like not done this, but then they're gonna have like a lot of power in play and stuff. I don't know. It's whatever. Okay, they're main phasing it, so I can't cruise as easily. And now I can get the screenshots out. Bow, 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 because I am toxic. Da, da, da. Imagine if they didn't have the mana open to crack the clue, they would have just got completely fucking fucked up. Dun, dun, dun. I was thinking, because like if they play a big creature, it's kind of scary. But at the end, but then I just was like, yeah, I'll just do this. Because like if they play like a Lyra randomly or like a Yorion, but I was like, I guess I'll keep Brotherhood End because like if they play like a Reflector Mage, you can wipe their board, which is pretty good. Okay, maybe they have some sort of a graveyard combo like refurbish thing going on. Da, 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 da. I was thinking about sending that to my friend now, but I guess I'll just wait till this match is over. So yeah, you can see why holding champion could kind of pay off. Ooh, I might do my favorite combo, Charter Course combo. I think I'll wipe the board here, probably. Yeah, that way I can also just attack with my dude. I think I might opt first so that I will have more information for my connive. I don't really want that. That might be a mistake. It might be good enough. I was just thinking that I wanted to focus on like finding like delve spells and phoenixes, but that could be wrong. I'll just opt, which could be a mistake. Okay. That's pretty nice for my card. Okay, so I'll upload this.